Susie Crabgrass.
In other news, hey, I'm Dan.
Oh shit, I forgot what I
Hey guys, I'm Dan.
I'm Nick.
Spooky, scary, spooky, scary.
I was like, who the fuck are you?
Spooky, scary.
Huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh my god.
I'm spooky, scary.
No, that's the name of the episode, was like, spooky, scary.
Spooky, scary.
What were you about Christmas. To say? What were you about to say, creepy?
No. I botched it, but spooky, scary Christmas time.
Hey, welcome to Christmas time. We're playing Five Nights at Freddy's.
But we only have one night to do this.
You lose that.
Sorry, I don't have 5 nights to do this.
Yay, reading.
And
this is a brand new one, right?
If you agree to identify. And
ooh, all this looks important.
There you go. Yes.
Security breach. All that looks important.
I don't like how there's a mouse on the screen, Nick.
Oh. Okay, there we go.
Press anything. Well, nice title screen, guys. Nick. No music, no nothing.
No nothing.
Don't.
There it is. Why does this look like this is a fucking...
A flash game?
No, it looks like it's on a fucking, fucking, like, Unity game. That someone made in high school.
It's okay, child.
And I believe this is made with Unreal Engine, too. Who the fuck turned the subtitles off?
Hey. Psychopaths.
What? Would you call me?
Small, I guess. Whatever. Small. I got a small PP.
Hey. Okay. What'd you say? What'd you say, bitch?
I wanna save. There we go.
What'd you say, bitch?
Okay.
Ratatio.
Let's go with that.
Mateo.
Oh, a Five Nights at Freddy game with jump scares? Who would have thunk?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to scary. Put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear. Ah, my eyes. What the hell?
Man, Chuck E. Cheese has gone really sexual lately.
Dan, I'm nervous.
I'm scared.
I'm nervous.
Am I supposed to be horny right now? Are we playing Sonic?
Am I supposed to be scared or impressed?
Yeah, that's a fuck of a chicken right there.
Yeah. Fucking cluck you.
So we got a chicken, we got a chicken, an alligator. What the fuck is that?
Fox?
What's that thing? Fucking tiger, I don't know.
Is this that one song? Jump! Yeah.
Kinda sounds a little like that, right? Very Van Halen-esque.
That's a fucking white tiger. I don't know.
Jump.
Fucking
Gator. Montgomery Gator?
Montgomery Gator.
Oh,
Roxanne Wolf. Glam Rock Chica. And Freddy Fazbear. He has no special name. He's just fucking regular Freddy Fazbear. Oh, there's a spooky
show. There we go. I was gonna say, what's going on?
Kill everyone.
Buff you.
Hi. Buff you. System rebooting. Safe mode on. Kill mode disengages.
When did this come out?
2 days ago. Like 2 or 3 days ago.
Really? Oh my god. Yeah. I'll put this out soon.
No. I am.
Down here.
I am Freddy. I've become my fursona.
You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
What?
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area.
Exit, Freddy.
There you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
I will notify the main office.
Oh my god, this camera. Wait. I moved the camera a second and it goes, whoosh! Haptic feedback. Oh my god, I forgot this is a PS5 game. Except. Jesus Christ, I gotta go all the way fucking down here.
Connection error.
That's something better.
I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Ooh, teabagged this fucking little Freddy Fazbear.
Your mother?
Shh. I hear footsteps.
What window?
That is the security guard. She can help.
No. I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fast Watch.
Oh my god, I don't like how he's fucking... Oh sweet, the new Apple Watch.
What was that?
I am sending you an encoded message.
This
like,
is...
I don't like how you're looking at me. Oh, my Apple Watch.
It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
That's another fun button. Can I play a game in the game?
Oh?
Wait, what?
Oh?
Oh, wait, that's the button.
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Duh! Oh my god. What is
this? So this is a full length.
This is like a full game.
This is a full horror
this
game.
This ain't your mama's flash game here. President Hunter saved.
This ain't your mama's Five Nights at Freddy's.
Why I gotta hold everything? Is this the save point? Why do you gotta fucking hold everything? So why not? PS5 mechanics save like it ain't your business. I'm gonna see this in my dream tonight. Does it mean it's a little jumpy sometimes? Like it jumps.
I think it's the engine.
Maybe. I mean, this game did come out like 3 days ago. I wanna see if we can raise the audio to the. Yeah. don't break out here.
Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching you. Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be.
What the fuck?
This is some PB Tom shit, dude. Why did this, like, they're, like, so, like, lifelike, too. I'm scared.
I gotta see. Is this Unreal 5?
I feel like it's Unreal.
Security breach, right?
Yeah. Is this spooky scary?
Unreal 4.
Uh-oh. Why did I think it was 5? I guess since 5 came out, like...
Oh,
spooky happening. Where the fuck does this event go to? It doesn't end. Like I was just like, the one ball you can't look. The one ball that is like your level. Am I gonna be stuck in this vent all my life? Ooh, hot.
Damn, they're going to town.
Oh yeah.
Can't see anything though. What happens if you crouch upwards?
No,
I can't. No, nothing.
No, I'm focusing on her baps. Her sweet baps. You know what I'm saying?
Nice beak.
Yo, what that beak do? So we saw Foxy and we saw Chica.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting.
Yeah,
wow, they're like, hey, you want all the subtitles at once?
I feel like I shouldn't go to her. Chica? Where's that glass? Hey, bitch! Can you see me through the mirror? Requires 11 miles security pass. Oh, God. Turn it up one notch. What's it at now? Here we go. Yeah, here we go.
It's almost like Freddy.
We're making a fuck ton of noise. But we see Foxy and we see Chica, but what's... Wait, Freddy's right here. I don't like how it looks at you.
Yeah, that's...
That's a little creepy.
Yeah, that's a little ominous.
Do I have the security level for him?
The stupid door won't open.
You are going to need a photo pass to open the door.
Why does he sound like... Fucking... Optimus Prime.
He does. He does.
Why does he sound like Optimus Prime? Gregory,
nothing.
Roll out.
There's nothing there. Okay, well, that's probably some lore. Okay, where am I going now? It said convenient. Okay. Here? He said, like, convenience stand? So that one reason. Photo pass, there we go. Now open the door.
Now please come let me out.
Let me out.
Roll out. Apparently this game's about 7 to 8 hours long.
Really? Ooh. Ah!
To go superstar. I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will assume.
Why is he sentient?
Exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
How to use Freddy? Bots cannot find Gregory when he's controlling Freddy. How the fuck do I fit in that? Where's my gun?
Jose, this is like when you go into the Gundam things in the Toy Story world in Kingdom Hearts 3.
Really?
Yeah.
Jeez. What's up, baby?
What happens if you run out of battery?
I explode. I don't know.
I wonder how you recharge.
I mean, we can't go.
It's a little choppy, but that's because you're in a robot.
Well, I think it's a little. No.
God, oh, no. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. I stand corrected very quickly.
Yeah, it's a little choppy. Is it a fire version or is it just the game? Gator not allowed. No, fine, fine. Fine.
She's down here. We have to go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight.
But you don't see some clickers? Because there's a lot of spores down here.
I don't have anything. I literally just walk.
Yeah.
I have no, like... Von sprint button.
This is a weird survival horror.
I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time. I'm fine.
Oh.
Not even. What the fuck? Freddy? Bad Freddy. You are a robot. I am human.
Okay.
Where? Are you?
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, though. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. One more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted you. Now, go back to your room.
When she said, Freddy, it sounded like Freddy's mom from iCarly.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
I didn't do anything. Now, let's give some more exposition. When do I get my missile launchers? Yeah, like, I don't have a... This is my run. I don't have any. Did I go here? Unlocked.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phazerblast, Monte Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation.
You moved and they moved. Oh. Oh, okay.
More power. Was, I mean,
wow. Cool. They're just gonna.
Yeah, thank you, game.
Yeah. Couldn't be on the lower left or something. We get it.
We get it. It's gonna, like, be, like, out of power.
Yeah, oh, you're dead.
I got pooped out. Out of energy. Sounds heavy. He's unable to help you until the start of the next hour. What?
What hour is it now?
It's 5 nights, Freddy.
I'm terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into
trouble. Well, I feel like this is a
trap. That's it.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
Whoa! Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god. That scared me. That scared me.
Move out, Greg. I need to pee.
Stop. I don't fucking know. I think that's playtime, Freddy. And like lore. Okay, I gotta go to the lobby.
So, little kids play this.
Chica, maybe I could distract her with something.
Pushing up. It's funny. Oh no, here it is. Here's this spooky game play. What am I supposed to do? Knock this over? Blue means you are not visible. Yellow means I was going to look for the vitamins you've been found. Oh no, I think this is the actual game. This is where it gets spooky.
I can't see shit.
Yeah, I can't see shit right now.
Get killed.
Stop fucking. Why you gotta hold everything?
And all of a sudden, it looks like a horror game.
Hey guys, welcome to the new replacement to Metro Dread. Okay, where I'm going now? I don't have a map or anything. Oh, yeah, I should do. No, I don't. I need, like, I think, like, some of the Call of Duties do it. I need, like, that tilt option to, like, look around corners. Why is it giving me a save already? I don't know.
God, it makes you hold it forever.
Why? Why?
There should be, like, some sort of accessibility option to hold or press. There's fucking nothing.
Not on that, but in general. Please. Cards, no.
Nope. Well, maybe in a patch. Oh, God.
Fuck. Is he running or is he just walking? I don't wanna. Oh god, he's running! Oh fuck, he's running! Oh boy, he's running! Oh shit! Whoa, Nick, I don't like this now. The little kid's supposed to be fucking playing this game! Nick, this is also why the reason why I haven't watched Markiplier's videos yet. I wanted this. Are they fucking chasing after me still?
Well done, Gregory. You found a security office.
Oh no, this is like the first game.
Safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power.
Ready! The power's on.
What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? What the fuck am I supposed to be doing?
So are you, I guess maybe the game's design where you gotta go from security office to security office?
Maybe.
And survive in between?
Wait, do I have to actually look now? Wait. Oh shit, that's how I get out of that. Oh no, so this is the whole, like, this is why it does camp. Okay, this is getting a little bit intense now. It went from 1 to 100 real quick, Nick.
It did.
Hide, why? Given the options, I'm just doing it. Oh my god, did he get through? Where is he now? Where am I, though? Oh, I'm like right here somewhere.
Freddy should be recharged now.
Yeah, but
I'm still here. Now what am I supposed to do?
Oh god, I can see all the cameras now.
You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention.
I'm kind of wrong around Krauts. That's weird. Now what? What's my current mission? Get out. There's a cutie boy right there. Yes, I needed that. The trash can is a chica because he eats too much.
Wally? Rob?
Just gonna ignore that. Maybe I can go in now since I have an entry pass.
Well done, Superstar. You have accessed the lobby. Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket doesn't...
Are those things gonna spot me? Or is it just the... I don't like that. Great customer service, so what the fuck am I supposed to be getting? I'm still not on that.
Oh god.
But see, she's up the stairs right now. Oh yeah, I don't like the flashing. What's customer service? She's fucking
stupid. Yeah, I see why they gave you a seizure warning on it.
Did they? I didn't remember.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, so where is customer service? Gift shop.
I like how you have a map, but it's not really a map. It's more your security cameras.
Oh, yeah, because I can see the map in, like, the security. Oh, chicken's right there. Fuck. I can see, like, the map and, like, the security camera thingy. But I see she's gonna be right here if I do that. Cool. Where's she now? Where's she going? Fuck, she's right there. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck, she's right there. I can't zoom in. I can only go left and right. Maybe I can sneak up once he's down here. Oh, he gave me like a warning butt. I feel like I have to go up here because he's up here.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
I missed what happened. Uh-oh.
Okay, it looks like they don't capture me.
They
like
just alert.
I don't even know where the fuck I'm going right now. I just fucking ran, dude. Lost and found. That seems... Oh, god damn it. Fuck me, dude! What the fuck?
Oh my god, dude, fat!
She fucking quit! I fucked myself! Oh my god!
Chica!
Fuck me, where's it gonna throw me?
It's so weird that they give you a game over. Because they changed just the style of it so much. Mm-hmm. But yet it just gives you game over, try again.
Oh, I guess I could have saved right there. It'll jump me back right here. Fuck me. She's fucking spinning, dude! Okay, so don't, like, bump the staff bots, yeah. I guess.
Because they'll just appear right out of thin air.
Can I run near them? Because I bumped that one.
Yeah, I wonder if sound will alert them.
Well, it doesn't look like... At least these guys don't do anything.
Yeah, Wally's just but chilling.
But the iRobot fuckers. Like, if I didn't... I was walking around some of them, but mm-hmm. I bumped into that one. He fucking was like... Oh, my God. Fuck me. Okay, so don't touch him. It said I have to go to...
Manager. The other way, yeah.
It says I have to go to customer service. I don't even know.
Well done, Superstar. You have accessed the lobby. Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria.
Name.
You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
Name. It's gifts. I guess I can go to gifts. See where that takes me. So I guess whatever. Let's see. How do I get in there though? How does he see me before?
I don't even know where she's at.
She's up there. See, like. Kind of goes up and down the other side of the stairs. Can hide in. Okay, that's good now, at least. She's up here, but she doesn't. Is he going down these stairs? Oh my god, she's going down. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
What the hell?
I'll take it.
Okay.
I don't give a fuck.
Okay.
I'll take it.
Okay.
I there's a security bar here. I gotta watch out for this fucker.
Oh, I hate it.
Yeah, he doesn't recognize sound.
Sound.
I just gotta like fucking.
Oh.
Fuck off!
Damn, they're stubborn, man.
Oh my god. Alright, what does this lead me to? Downstairs. Is there staff on here? No. I don't know if these...
God, it's like trying to find a freaking needle.
I don't know if these things are... I think these ones are like special shit.
Yeah. Because it seems like this is...
Nope, nothing. Here's some information. Stop it!
I am sorry, Gregory. I am.
I have an inventory. Trophies. It's under equipment, so it does come in handy.
Yeah, I feel like it unlocks the specific parts of the.
No, I feel like it magnets.
The mall or whatever you're in.
Could I unlock that at least? What's my current objective right now? Just get out of here. Upgrade comm pass at upgrade machine.
Hmm.
What the fuck is the upgrade machine? Maybe it's that?
It this is completely off topic, Dan, yeah, but I'm just thinking, I wonder how what way the discs go in the Series X.
Okay.
I have no idea.
Yeah, I get what you're saying.
I have no idea.
Pulled out of your ass. Yeah.
I have no idea how
this customer service. It gives me like a camera for this.
Mm-hmm. Will it say on the?
There's a doorway right there too.
The subtitle for that.
I'm like right on top of it. It says office. I'm like right on top of it too. Oh, there it is. Security pass two. What's this right here? Oh my god, this is why it's a whole. Ah! What the? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
That actually didn't get me.
Oh my fucking
god! I'm surprised that didn't get me. Did that get you at all, Jose?
Well, I didn't think it was gonna fucking chop my ass like that.
Wow.
I don't even know what she's at right now.
I see why they want you to hold it now. They utilized it.
Dora needs a daycare pass.
Fuck me. Get out of my fucking way.
Oh my god! What?!
Why?! What?! What the fuck?!
Oh, that's fucked.
Okay, let me try one more time then.
Then we'll call it?
Yeah, we'll call it. What is it? Oh my god, it's fucking bumpy here.
This is something else.
This is, like... I just don't know where to go.
This is a very unique turn.
I couldn't even see what the fuck that was, because I think fucking grabbed me. Oh my god, see, I'm so fucking stupid.
Oh, you're done, dude. You're done.
Fucking juke that bitch.
God, it's
like... I got no run.
It's just like a... This is just like an open area Emmy section, Dan.
So fucking after me? Fucking Christ, this doesn't let up. I'm not really fucking... This bitch doesn't let up, dude. Oh my god, why?
Looks like a freaking little, go. Forgot what they are from Rayman. It looks like the little...
Lemons?
The looms.
Where's he at? Do I just have to get all these presents?
In a sense, Dan, it kind of gives you a Metroidvania kind of aspect, because you just kind of got to go around and find something.
Yeah.
That?
I can't refer.
That's interesting.
I can't even tell what the fucking guest services is. Alright, well.
I'm down to watch you play more of this in the future. This is interesting.
What's the other... It lets me.
Because there's only a couple.
It lets me scroll through the cameras are on.
Yeah.
But I can't. I'm trying to look at fucking. Maybe I do have to collect all these pieces. No, it's the lobby. Give me. Whatever. Oh, wait, fuck. I'm trying to look at this camera real quick. There's not... Oh, there's the zoom button. Took me that fucking long to find the zoom button. All right. Next time I'll put DVD. Maybe we'll play more of this.
I'm Nick.
I'm Dan.
Here we are.
Wait.
Chica.
Give me...
Okay.
Oh my gosh, he literally just jumped.
Damn, it just fucking appears, bro.
Damn.
She kills you?
Yeah.
Press anything. Well, I loaded back there real quick.
Yeah, man. Yeah, all right. Wow, that was actually pretty fun.